members of the Raw Women's Division.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the new Raw Women's Champion.
Face of the Raw Women's Division. This is a great reason to celebrate.
I'll show you why.
You know, ladies, I want to thank you all for being out here tonight. So, you know, a lot of superstars come out here and they refer to themselves as Queen. Queen is dead. I do want to thank you all for being here, but I do have some people I want to personally thank. So inspirational and just so great. And I know that. And the fabulous Moolah are now in a better place.
Are you thinking that all by yourself? I don't think so.
You're still here. Sasha Banks. You are fantastic. 3-time Raw Women's Champion, I'll give you that. I'm Alexa Bliss. I'm bad with names too, it's fine. But you can call me Raw Women's Champion. We're good. You know, you're great, you know. Naturally talented. So this is what it's like to be on top of the world. Ladies and gentlemen, former Raw Women's Champion, Bayley. When I looked in the front row, I thought it was just your dad's gonna be here. But no, your whole family was here and they were. But when the referee raised my hand and I beat you for the title, I saw your nephews and they were crying. Now your whole family, even your nephews, finally have a real role model to look up to.
But Bayley's had enough and Bayley takes down the champion and now chaos is broken out.
I'm gonna get this thing under control. Goddess of WWE.
I agree with you on that, Corey, but I tell you what, Alexa Bliss may.
Alexa Bliss pissed to kick off Monday Night Raw tonight. Going to come out here tonight and have it rubbed in her face by the new champion, a young and fabulous Moolah. And Mickey James, a couple of tip-ups there, and there's a kick right in the.
Just one more, I talked about that.
And here's Dana Brooke, which is an interesting, Fox finds herself in the middle of it. Her and Dana were once friends until Emma got involved, and there's Dana.
Beautiful.
And Dana Brooke, very unique move. Cover on Foxy, and a kick out at
Alicia Fox is a spectacular athlete. Emotional stability, maybe not her strong suit.
I mean, she used the scissor kick to perfection that tested pressure on her last night. I tell you, she did a hell of a job.
Coming out just about with everybody. Here's Sasha Banks now, the legal woman, and a kick out by Fox. And we got a great deal with her coming over from the cetacean cost. Sasha, as she's dumped out of the ring. Superstars involved in this matchup. 8-woman tag team action. The other side, and beautiful Northern Lights by Alicia Fox. His brother many years in Harlem Heat, right?
It was a great play.
Great.
It's the truth. Ooh. The future is, oh my God.
What a peel by and off the one elbow. Bayley missed wildly. Oh. There's another one by. You're very high in Miss Bliss, aren't you?
It's not to be excited about.
Here. Tag, here comes Bayley.
Bayley looking for the payback. After payback.
And the emotions running high. And Bayley's not done there.
Bayley to.
Whoa.
Oh no.
Hook of the leg on Alexa Bliss at that.
Oh. Jacked. The Bayley to belly, but Alexa was able to turn at the last.
Mickey James. Great move by Dana, followed up by. And now Sasha Banks driving Emma out of the ring.
Big
and Alicia
drop
Fox
kick
from behind. And now Bayley and Alexa Bliss, though.
Right to the eyes.
Yeah, right to the eyes. The official didn't see it. The official, the DDT, knocks off Bayley tonight.
Raw Women's Champion.
Guys, that was Alexa Bliss doing exactly where the referee was. Beautiful, beautiful.
Enzo Amore.
And we are back live.
Just like,
look out from behind.
Anderson and Gallows. Rumors all day long that Anderson and Gallows wanted revenge tonight. Apparently, that's what this is all about. Enzo and Cass.
Luke Gallows looking to even the score.
To watch his back, but he's got to go out here and survive against this big man, Luke.
Luke caught Gallows in the face. Drop kick swatted away. And Gallows on a clothesline to
individual. And take nothing away from Enzo, but he's fighting uphill right now.
Fun to watch him beat people up.
Enzo just trying to survive here, but Enzo Amore trying to get back into this matchup. But just like that, Gallows back to the arm.
It was a tough cat. Enzo will not stop fighting, ever, sometime to his own detriment.
And look at this! Wind it up!
The Mets could have used him last night.
Oh! Field goal.
Oh!
Wow!
Caught. Almost had a deja vu of Enzo stealing a victory last night.
Who knows what he's going to do up here?
Oh, there's Carl Anderson on the apron, and Gallows, though, as Enzo glanced.
Good night.
Got us the cover. And Gallows with the win.
And Gallows.
Enzo fought his heart out, guys.
What's next for the architect? What do the blueprints for the future hold?
Please welcome Seth Rollins.
What a performance last night.
Sacramento, how you feeling tonight, huh?
For the first time in a long time, aside from kind of getting my butt kicked a little bit last night, but now you gotta stand up, you gotta keep fighting, you gotta struggle, you gotta embrace the sucky part of life. And that's what I did. I looked in the mirror and I realized I'm still Seth freaking Rollins. WrestleMania, I slayed the King of Kings. I want the Beast. I want Brock Lesnar. I want the Universal Championship. And I've been to Suplex City.
Seth, man, we've been on the same page recently. You are the one-legged man who won at WrestleMania. I'm the one-armed man who became the very first Universal Champion. But when it comes to talking about facing Brock Lesnar, the line starts here.
Welcome to the party, pal.
Brock. Y'all sound like a couple of chickens. I think Monday Night Raw should be about fighting champions. That's why I'll fight anybody, anytime, any place, anywhere. This is the number one championship on Monday Night Raw.
Bit of a buzzkill.
Want to talk about action? First and foremost, these two haven't earned anything. If anyone deserves that title, it is me. I'm the guy that made the Intercontinental Championship mean something.
This member of the Finn Balor just kicked my ass club.
You, sir, are a coward.
On one leg, I could still run circles around you in this ring, man.
I am the biggest threat on Monday night.
Shut up!
I will face anybody anytime for the Intercontinental Championship. Everybody likes to see The Miz get beat up.
What's going on? What'd he say?
Oh, Kurt Angle was not happy that I had his phone number. Will be The Miz versus Finn Balor versus Seth Rollins, number one contender for the Intercontinental Championship. It's true, baby. It's damn true.
For Dean Ambrose Intercontinental Championship, we are going to find out later on tonight. But
Tony Nese.
Of course, you can see the Cruiserweights in action every Tuesday night on the WWE.
Brian Kendrick.
Booker, in your days as a Cruiserweight, did you ever battle Brian Kendrick?
This guy is supernova. Noam Dar.
This dude hasn't been the same since Foxy dumped him.
Rich.
And here's the reason for Noam Dar's broken heart.
Akira Tozawa.
Meanwhile, Kendrick and Tozawa spent the last 3 months teaching each other.
Gentleman Jack Gallagher.
So there are three umbrellas in hand. Other side, it's Kendrick, Nese, and Noam Dar. And here is Tozawa going right after Brian Kendrick.
Sports entertainment and life. Tozawa turned him down. Kendrick took a bench.
Oh!
And Kendrick's.
But wait a minute. Here's Tony Nese with an elbow.
Man.
Right. Premier athlete Tony Nese.
Beautiful hip lock. Torture rack by Tony Nese. Tozawa's in a world of trouble right now.
He's got to make a tag as Nese continues.
I don't make it my point to get in between their business.
Oh, and Gallagher caught by Dar. Well, momentarily.
Beautiful. I mean, these guys are, you know,
fantastic.
Oh, hey, what are you doing?
Well, Tony Nese is going to fly on his own. Who's had quite the rivalry with Tozawa. Oh, that vertical suplex on Tozawa.
Oh.
Bounces him off the top rope. Cedric Alexander. Swan stole Alicia Fox from Noam Dar and then dumped Alicia. Turn around. Tozawa back to his feet.
Oh,
Tozawa. Open opening. Tag made. Here comes the former champ.
The Dancing Master.
Rich Swan picking up the pace. And a...
Oh, my goodness. Somewhat of a Hall of Angle.
Looking for sliced bread number two. Tag. Gallagher legal.
Oh,
headbutt.
Gallagher's in a lot of trouble right now. Will he tap out? Oh, he goes.
What a way to psych yourself up. Wow.
Use them better.
And Gallagher right to the face of cover. Cruiserweights impress here tonight on Raw.
My brother, he would use it at all costs.
Can you imagine what G.I. Bro would do with an umbrella?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sheamus and Cesaro.
Corey,
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
You know how good it feels to be finally set free?
I look stupid, yeah? Not as stupid as Jeff and Matt Hardy looked last night lying on the floor. But Cesaro, that's a different story altogether.
These people felt a rush of nostalgia, and they loved it.
Yes.
And yes. That is exactly what happened at WrestleMania. Right. Sheamus and I proved that the Hardys are just a novelty act.
And that's exactly what Jeff and Matt Hardy are. They're novelty acts. And last night...
Because we don't just set the bar. We are the bar.
Speak of the devil.
Cesaro, Sheamus, thank you for that explanation. My brother and I were hurting from last night's post-match ambush. Give you our response. And our response is...
And here they come! The Hardy Boys going right after...
Pick your points.
Yeah, well, this rivalry is far from done. The Hardy Boys are going to have something to say about being a...
The match between Roman Reigns and Braun Strowman had to be the most physical match I've ever seen. And they made one thing absolutely clear. They're not done with each other. So we'll have answers at a later.
One of the most unorthodox, one of the most bizarre matches in the history of WWE.
I don't think that we've had the pleasure of being properly introduced. My name is Bray Wyatt. Last night, I closed the chapter of Randy Orton. As he burns for his sins, I am reborn, rising from the hell. Evil all around us, man. It's infecting you with a poison that you are too numb to feel. Are you going to walk by my side?
I don't know what you have planned. This is my show.
This is my world.
Austin Aries! TJP!
A Cruiserweight champion, Neville, who has developed some sort of...
Walking out of there, steel champion, and I think he got that.
Oh, look at this. Payback. Austin Aries is extremely capable of taking it to the Neville.
Yeah.
TJP, former Cruiserweight champion, the first ever Cruiserweight. He's unleashed since dealing with Neville has been... Fantastic.
Oh!
Whoa!
Man.
Out of the ring is the Cruiserweight champ. Neville looks on. Doesn't look like the king of the Cruiserweights is having two eyes were open, though, last night at Payback. Oh! And a missile dropkick by Aries here. Now TJP. And there right there, TJP may have turned the match around. Austin Aries. Knee bar comes next. Oh, you're absolutely right. I know it's exactly what TJP's strategy. TJP doing a great job. Butterfly lock. This matchup, I pinned JR, by the way. And TJP launching himself off the second race.
It's another big fan. No.
And the knee collapses under. Harry's really on one leg here. Oh, and he hit the post. But look at this. A half crab on him.
Taking it to the street right now, Corey.
Oh, man.
Austin Aries.
Full head of steam. Suicide dive.
Wow.
Gutbuster. STO. TikTok, gentlemen. Bang. Aries. Not sure where Perkins connected. Oh, rapid fire strikes from TJP. TJP needs to crawl back into things. Oh! Shinbreaker.
Whoa!
Oaken.
Here we go.
Oh, TJP to the bad knee. Great counter into the last chancery. Submission move, center of the ring, tap out. Daenerys tonight, and our Cruiserweight champion Neville cannot like. Oh, and TJP to the bad knee. The bar is applied. Signature TJP. This may be the, because this TJP is set to be a superstar. Austin Aries needs help. You ready, Brooke?
Yes, indeed. I would not
leave this hit couple in front of our very eyes. Maryse is so beautiful. It's like looking into the sun.
Seth Rollins!
Seth Rollins and Finn Balor. Seen him.
as good as he has been over the past year. So triple threat rules, first man to gain pinfall one contender for the Intercontinental Championship. Earlier tonight, The Miz called the champion.
This is a smart strategy right here by Miz, letting Rollins and Balor start things off.
Kick out, and now Miz slowly tried to get back into the ring and thinks twice about it.
Exert energy against one another. Inflict punishment on one another. Miz can sit back.
Hey, man, stay out of harm's way as long as you possibly can.
Say what you will about Miz, you can say the same thing about Rollins and Balor.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hold it.
Seth Rollins on the chase, so is Finn Balor, and now Miz.
Great strategic alliance here. Oh, no.
And now Rollins. And out goes Miz. Now Seth from behind, looking to steal one here over Finn Balor. Kick out at two. Leapfrog by Finn, misses wildly with a clothesline. Rollins, shoulder midsection. Finn rolls to the front, kick right to the face. Finn Balor was a guest of Miz TV.
Oh, and Balor in his eye. Full head of steam. Oh, Maurice.
You gotta give a lot of credit.
Oh, down goes Miz.
Balor got in mind, spoiling the plans of Rollins.
Well, he went right after Seth.
Oh,
now Miz with it.
Maybe a knockout blow right there, Cole.
Backbreaker by Rollins.
Gonna close this match out. Earn himself a number.
Miz!
Oh, my God!
Remember, Miz and Finn Balor did not have matchups last night at Payback. They were
hands and his feet. Oh, look out!
Miz deserved it. Finn Balor, Seth Rollins, also former NXT
champions.
Holy cow!
Rollins is,
I have no idea.
Vertical after that. Good God!
And now Miz looking to take the victory here over Rollins and a kick out of a dozen WWE Hall of Famers over the years. And his Booker T.
Now he's out of gas.
And a Miz today.
See the Miz just strategizing, trying to figure out his next move, knowing he needs to keep. Here's the kicks made famous by the A-lister himself.
Actually, looking to take over again, misses wildly. Finn Balor sends Miz.
Oh, wow.
Seth Rollins here on Monday Night Raw.
The turn of events finds Finn Balor in control.
Went for one on the Miz. Miz countered, though, with a kick of his own. And a kick from Balor.
Wow.
There goes Rollins. Miz doing it.
Oh, my God. Belongs in the Premier League with that kick. And
oh, wow.
Running drop kick driving Seth Rollins. In.
Look at this. 1916
in the leg. Almost had him, and Miz saved the matchup. Intercontinental Championship.
Miz blocked it right there.
Miz sent.
This match has had everything.
Oh.
From one contender. Ambrose is here. I'm sure he's watching this matchup.
Oh my lord. You don't have to.
Finn Balor went for the skull crushing finale. Seth Rollins wraps him up. Almost had him there in a kick out.
Ending the knee.
Figure
here
four
we go.
Time in our main event for the number one contender for the Intercontinental title. Here,
crafty combination right now. He's locked. Seth Rollins is locked.
But Finn Balor.
Rollins with a kick right to the ear of Miz.
Oh!
By Balor.
And then a kick to the face by Seth. Falls into the cover. Shoulders are down. Oh, Monday Night Raw has become known for it.
Oh!
Face first off the second turnbuckle goes.
And leg.
A high risk maneuver here. And a double blockbuster.
And he's going for it.
Frog splash to become the number one contender. And a kick out. Rollins finally realized. Oh. Superplex. Falcon arrow over on the Miz. Seth Rollins. Oh, I thought he had him. Twice.
So far.
There he's goes Miz.
This is called cold right now. Oh, no.
Samoa Joe. You're an Uragi. Samoa Joe is. And Balor sling blade. Miz drop kicked into the corner. That's how he's won many championships. What the hell now? Where is he? Wyatt! Bray Wyatt!
Just launched Balor from the
disqualification.
He said it.
Sister Abigail! Set. Just like that, Bray Wyatt has saying, here's the cover by The Miz. The Miz steals one. He's the number one contender.
Everything work itself out right, and I think we just witnessed that. The Miz.